Parallelogram Flicker. Hey guys, what's up? Jeremy Shafer here. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to fold the parallelogram flicker, and they can be joined to form this cool ninja star. Ready, set, here goes. This model was a collaboration with Rob's World. It was his idea to make two flying flickers that can be joined to make a ninja star.
We got together via Zoom.
And it's locked.
And we tried and tried.
That's not going to really fly, really.
And finally figured it out using the traditional four-pointed ninja star.
So in this video, I'm first going to show you how to fold the clean ninja star, which actually turns out that it's a lot bigger than the traditional ninja star. Then I'm going to show you how to fold the parallelogram flicker version, where the modules connect together to form the four-pointed ninja star. And then I'm going to show you the slightly different variation out of Kami that gives you Harlequin parallelogram flickers, and that ends up giving you a ninja star like this. Now you can also check out Rob's tutorial for his version of this ninja star. He calls it
the Multi-Pocket Ninja Star.
Now for the best flying parallelogram flickers and the best flying four-pointed ninja star, I recommend using printer paper cut square. Now fold each square diagonally in half and unfold. And unfold. And now fold two opposite corners to the middle. And holding this flap down so that it won't slide, fold this edge to the middle. Rotate and repeat. And repeat with your other square. Now, if you just want to make a clean ninja star, no parallelogram flicker, then this is what you do. You just fold the right side up, aligning it with the crease. And the left side up on this one. And now rotate and fold the right side up on this one. And the left side on this one. It looks like bow ties. Now turn over and fold this flap up so that this edge aligns with this edge. And repeat on this end. And do the same on this one. Now, fold this flap over and this flap. And repeat. So they should be mirror image. Now, turn this one over and slip it on top like this. And this flap goes under here, and this flap sticks into here. And on the other side, turn over, and we have two flaps. This one goes into here, and this one goes in like that. And we have the clean-looking, best-flying ninja star. Whoosh. Now, if you want to make them so that they turn into parallelogram flickers and an awesome ninja star, then this is what you do. Turn over. And now we're just going to do the same thing as we did before. Fold the right side up so that this edge aligns with the crease. And on this one, fold the left side up so that this edge aligns with the crease. And rotate. And now fold the right side up on this one. And again, fold the left side. And now turn over and fold like this, and like this, and repeat on this one. And now fold over, and this can go into the pocket. And repeat. And there is the flicker. And repeat on this one. So there we have two parallelogram flickers. Let's see how they fly.
Parallelogram flicker.
Now to turn this into the ninja star, all we have to do is pull them apart and turn this one over and put it on top here. And now slip this under this flap and rotate. And this goes under this flap and turn over. And this goes into this pocket. And this goes into this pocket. And it looks almost as cool as this one, and it almost flies as good too. Now, if you're using Kami, there's a few possibilities. You could either fold like we did with the super clean ninja star, in which case it'll end up looking like this. Or you can do the parallelogram flicker method where you turn the flaps over, then fold them, and it'll end up looking like this. And the ninja star will end up looking like this. Or you can slightly modify the first fold so you end up with checkered modules, and that will give you a ninja star that looks like this and flies pretty good too.
Double-sided Harlequin ninja star.
You can probably figure out how I folded these, but just in case, begin by folding in half diagonally in both directions. Turn over and fold two opposite corners to the middle. And turn over and fold this edge to the crease, but let the flap swing out. And repeat. And fold the corners to the middle. And now repeat on the second one, turn them over, and do as we did in method number two. Crease them nice and sharply. And here we have the Harlequin flickers. And now to put them together, pull out the flaps, turn one over, put it on top, and slip the flaps underneath the other flaps. Turn over and stick this flap into the pocket. Voila. There we have the Harlequin flicker. And it looks pretty cool, but it doesn't fly quite as well.
Double-sided Harlequin ninja star.